Friday, February 7th, a gold day, and we have a lot going on. We have hockey in Watertown and in Pierce, girls basketball at Sturgis High School, and boys basketball at the Corn Palace, and a swim meet all day in Watertown. Today, we are going to interview the girls' varsity cheer captain, Heaven Brinker. All right, so today I'm going to ask you a few questions.
Okay,
so how has the girls' varsity cheer team improved since the beginning of the year?
They definitely have learned the cheers better and have sharper motions, and we definitely have better stunt difficulty.
All right, and how is it different from being a cheer captain to a regular cheerleader on the varsity team?
You have to have a lot more leadership, and just, like, it feels, like, a lot more intimidating, and you have, like, a better, like, more of a requirement to be at things. It just feels a lot more intimidating.
All right. Thank you.
Thanks.